For content on entertainment and celebrity gist, Update Naija is the best plug. And I'm the Olamide. I'll be taking you through celebrity gist and information. Do not forget to subscribe to this channel, turn on post notification, like our videos, and also comment. Thank you.
Nigerian singer Davido has taken his son Ifeanyi out on the street of Lagos just to, you know, intimate him on what's going on the street. That's quite funny, as this content is just, you know, a jocular content. Let's just talk about this, you know, catch the cruise. You guys are welcome back to Updates Niger. This is the Olamide, and you know, your number one spot for your gist on entertainment and Nigerian celebrities. You know, we got you guys covered as usual. Please, if you are new, kindly subscribe to this channel and turn on post notification, and also like this video and pass your comment. Now back to the video taking his son out on the street of Lagos to show him what the street of Lagos look like, and also intimate him on how Lagos is. Well, in his heavily guarded bodyguard and security, Davido and his crew members took Ifeanyi out to some part of Lagos which we could describe to be the slum, to, you know, meet with the boys in this slum. Yeah, the trench kids, you know, they actually related with Ifeanyi so well, and you all can see the smile on the boy's face, on the little boy's face. He was, you know, smiling, he was excited to even see them. I guess he had never seen this kind of large crowd of small boys, you know, before, and he was really marveled to, you know, see them. And his father at the same time, as you know him to be someone that relates with the society at large, and you know what it feels like to relate with the common man. Well, this is actually happening amidst the rumor that Chioma and Davido are not together anymore. Are they together? Quite some month ago, we had this rumor that Chioma and Davido broke up as a result of the fact that Davido cheated on her. Davido was seen in USA with another lady holding her hands and stuff. But this duo never, you know, came to the social media to debunk this rumor. And also, quite earlier this week, Davido was spotted with his first baby mama in USA alongside his first daughter Imadi. We actually do not know if these guys are trying to make up or, you know, trying to get back together, but they were seen and spotted together in USA, you know, having fun and catching cruise. Still till date, we actually do not know what's going on between Davido and Chioma, if they are still together, because before now Davido had said that he would marry Chioma and they would have their wedding pretty soon. But now we are not even, you know, having nothing from Davido anymore. He's not talking about Chioma anymore. They've ceased to post themselves. They even unfollowed each other on Instagram. These are, you know, signs that probably they were not together anymore. But that's actually a gist for another day. As soon as we get updates for you concerning this, you know, we would bring it down here for you guys to, you know, intimate you on the gist. And to get this gist, you know what to do: subscribe if you have not, and also turn on post notification also, and don't forget to like this video and pass a comment down below. Till next time, whenever we get updates, we love you. Thank you.